Some breaking news now at 3. Our crews just got to the scene of a fire at a church in Fort Myers. Gage Golding is outside of Morningstar Baptist on Palm Beach Boulevard. That's near I-75. So, Gage, tell us, what are you seeing out there?
Yeah, right now we're seeing absolute destruction at this church. I'm going to get out of the way immediately here and just give you an idea of what we're dealing with. And I'm counting them as I'm seeing them. There are four different streams of water that are going onto this church right now. And I want to zoom in, if our photographer can take a look here, just by the cross. We can see flames actually still shooting out from the eaves of this building. And what I can see, and I'm not sure if video can depict it for you, but the most of the entire top part of the roof has collapsed. And on the far side of this building, we do see that through the windows, I'm not sure if we can go through that third window, you can see that the far side of this wall does appear that it has collapsed. Now, fire officials have not declared it as a collapse, but we are seeing that it looks as it has collapsed. And as we zoom out here and we take a bigger look, we can see how much water that the fire department is actually using to put out this fire. It looks like firefighters are wading around in maybe a shallow, small pond, and these little ditches here absolutely filling with water. As we just showed you, flames, and we can hear sirens in the distance. More units still responding here. These firefighters, they still have quite the battle to go. We're going to stay here. We'll keep you updated right here and on our social media. We're live in Fort Myers. Gage Golding, NBC2.
All right, Gage. Thank you.